Welcome to Avanti's Kitchen. Today I cook bhindi recipe. For this recipe, in a kadai, I add some amount of mustard oil. And now mustard oil is hot, so in this stage I add potatoes which I chop in this shape and size, that is French fries shape and size. Now I cover it for prevent splattering only. And I cook it in medium flame, not high, not very low. Potato is 20 to 30% is cooked down, and in this stage I add chopped bhindi. Stir it occasionally. Again cover it. Now I cover again, and in the meantime I prepared a paste of two tomatoes, two green chili and a piece of ginger. Now frying of bhindi and potatoes is complete, so I keep it aside. And now in the same kadai I add some amount of mustard oil again. Along with little more than 1/4 teaspoon 5-4-1, and now cover it for prevent splattering. And now I add this paste, that is crushed tomatoes, one piece of ginger and two green chilies. And in this stage, I add 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder. Salt to taste. 1/2 teaspoon cumin powder. And 1/2 teaspoon coriander seed powder. 1/4 teaspoon red chili powder. When this spice mix is leave this pan, in this stage I add boiled chana dal. I pressure cook this chana dal for one whistle and it retain its shape, but it boiled, you can see. Now I covered it for some time. And now in this stage, when boiling is start, I add this fried potatoes and green peas, that is lettuce finger. I think more salt is required, so I add some more salt in this stage. And now I cover it for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, I switch off this gas. After 5 minutes, I open this lid and cooking is complete. So, I switch off this gas. Now, I serve it. You can enjoy it with boiled rice, roti, paratha. If you like my recipes, like my videos, please hit like button, subscribe my channel, comment me below and
share it with your friends and families. Thank you for watching my videos.